conquering. Hey, 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 hey.
I'm is he and what is he to you? I had something in my heart and in your eyes. Tell me he's not someone just passing by. I am when you cleared your throat. Was that your cue? That comment, who is he and what is he to you? Now when I ask the son of you and me, I get confused and I keep coming up with three. You're too much for one man, but not enough for two. That comment, who is he and what is he?
Who is you got the party right, you got the party. West of Jersey, east of Bay, the party's hot, but you wanna stay.
Tempo.
What?
about 6 o'clock in the evening. The sun was setting in dark, and just dark in the field of sky. When I first touched down on the surface, planet E. As I walked deeper and deeper to the city, I saw many stores, most of them sell liquors. Now mind you, this was a very late. People gathered around, constantly going in and out, trading liquor for pay. Who got the pay? Well, eventually Group A. Now standing on the corner was a brother named Raheem, although I heard his mother call him Petey. Now Petey was holding a 40-ounce bottle in the palm of his left hand. Now Petey was drinking the same thing in the same place, talking about the same old shit around the same time last year. Just letting the days go by. As if he had accomplished every dream and every goal he ever had in his lifetime. If he had money to burn and then some to spend, letting the days go by. As if he had a mansion, a yacht, a big fat knot in his pocket, but he didn't. I could relate and understand, or could I comprehend? Could it be because the economical system was meant to keep him and his group from having the self-motivation for living and sharing a more finer way of life? Or could it also be because the group that lived in this city failed to overcome the obstacles we all must overcome? And it's great, crazy game of life. Life is the same as it ever was. Thank you.
a need to be in an atmosphere that is free, that is open, that is striving for truth, and not somebody else dictating to you how to do your thing, which you know how to do better than anybody else. Whenever I was unhappy or not feeling well or depressed, I would dance. And I love to dance all of a sudden, you know, it became my life. It's like liquor raises your spirits, I guess. Well, dancing for me raised my spirit, you know.
Somebody else dictating to you how to do your thing, which you know how to do better than anybody else.